Alexander Clark is in the house.
Stay right there. He's not here?
Not yet.
Oh, not yet. Okay, he's not here yet. He's not here yet. No. Duh-duh, where's Mikey? Oh, look at Tiffany. Okay. No Mikey. So Dad's gonna accept the award. That's so cute.
You know, when our children do things and make great achievements, all we can say is thank you, Lord. To God be the glory for these achievements.
Oh my goodness.
This is from the Houston Baptist University. It says, upon the nomination of the university faculty, has conferred upon Michael F. Alexander Clark the degree of Master of Business Administration. Of all rights and privileges pertaining to that degree, given in the city of Houston, Texas, this 12th day of December, year of our Lord, 2015. Now, I was wondering. Because he grew up here, I want to present this to him, and in front of you, and with his parents. So they will stand in for Michael this morning. So I want to present this to Sister Clark and her brother Clark on his behalf. Congratulations, and may the Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Let's give him a hand.
He tell her how to pull.
I just want to say a little comment for Pastor Roy. It may seem humorous to you, but what he was going through, I told him, I said, you study and I'll pray. He took 12 years continuous education, working and going to school to get this award. And the day that he received it was my birthday.
Deadline to sign up for VBS, so if you're interested in working at VBS, please see Sister.